So I got this beast up in the air, slowly but surely welding all the way around all of this shit. And then Mustang 2 front end will be done. Motor mounts are in as well. I can get the motor in place, make sure it's where I want it. Then I can line up the drive shaft and the rear four link and the bags. And then there's nothing stopping me from putting the body back on. Not too long.